One of those when I was mining the diamonds.
Really?
It was surrounded by silverfish.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass when you run into one of those. The only problem with this mine is yes, it's very efficient, but you end up with a shit ton of stone.
Alright, so let's see if the glitch is gone now. So exactly where I was standing, it was glitching out. So it's just loading, so I'm waiting for it to load. And then hopefully there's no glitch.
Luckily, I'm the one recording, so you don't have to worry about that. Your POV being all fucked up. What if the darkness is still there?
Actually, I'm starting to think it might still be here. You know, I'm gonna exit the game completely. Maybe that's why it's glitching out. Because I had Minecraft open.
Maybe.
Gotta like reload all this stuff or something.
I found gold.
Okay, come on, Minecraft. Don't screw us over.
I need food. Nice and full.
Alright, let's see. Walking around.
The darkness comes for you.
So far there's no darkness, and I'm in the same place that there was darkness. I'm thinking the glitch is gone. It appears to
be gone.
The
darkness has subsided for now?
Unless I see it again, then it's gone. Because right now it's gone. So this is a good.
The darkness comes for you.
Yeah. Great. No darkness. And hopefully this is a cave. It is a cave, but the question is it a good cave?
I don't know. Normally this method of mining tends to give me lots of diamonds, but it's not being nice to me right now.
We need Minecraft music.
It comes on occasionally. See? Hey, I found more redstone. Neat. Shout out to redstone.
No, this cave sucks. It was a dead end. One of those caves you're in for like 30 seconds and it's a dead end.
Yep.
It's terrible. At least it had some iron in it. So I got some.
How much iron do I even have? Oh, 23 iron ore, 8 gold ore. Man, it's not a big haul from this cave, other than the obsidian, which is a good thing. Well, this isn't a cave. Hey, more iron! Hey, more redstone! How much redstone do I have? I have a ton of redstone. One of us is gonna be doing some redstone circuitry later. Might be me. But that'd be boring. But then again, if I let you do it, you're just gonna set traps for me.
I might.
And I'm the one with the TNT though.
Man, I don't even know which direction my house is right now. I think it's this way.
Great.
Because I've been looking for a cave and there's like, those are the only caves nearby with the ones that we went in.
You could try doing a mine shaft like I do.
I have a feeling I'm going to actually die. Actually, I have 6 food, but 6 food if I'm like lost and looking for a cave isn't enough.
Mm.
Oh, wait, what's this?
That's right, didn't you also bring down into the mine like a shit ton of food, dude?
I brought down my whole food supply.
All of it? Why?
It was like 15 or 16 foods.
Only bring down what you need.
Well, I was planning on being down there until I had like literally everything from the mine.
Wow. Oh, my last iron pick just broke. Time to swap to the diamond. Everything mines faster with the diamond. can go a little further on just the diamond pick, and then I guess I'll head back up and give anyone watching this a little more than just a mine shaft to see.
Oh no, the glitch is coming.
The darkness?
Darkness is coming. Well, I don't get it. Why the hell is it wrong with, like, this laptop? Like, if that's what it's mine too, the glitch just happens.
The darkness is coming. It comes for you.
I found your house, which means I know where my house is.
It's quiet now.
Except this direction is just a huge plain full of sheep. And the other direction is a mountain full of caves that we already explored.
I haven't explored many caves.
I'm gonna go in another direction then, because I know which way is the which way.
Which way is the which way?
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. And see what's this way.
Okay, I'm gonna say like 2 or 3 more layers on with the diamond pick, and then we'll move on, and then we'll head back up, because it's not giving me much right now.
So many sheep in this place. Like, if we ever need sheep, there's like 1 million sheep.
I know. It's awesome. The food supply, the wool supply.
XP, I think, the regular XP.
Yeah, you can get XP from killing them. Charge, I gotta go back.
I think there's some, might be something to get over this way. I think there is, because I see like a hill. And usually the hills have like stuff.
The hills have eyes?
No.
The heck is that? Is that a creeper? No, that's just granite. Okay. Turn. Jump. And stair climb. Oh, really? That just killed my momentum.
All right, I'm gonna dive from approximately 1,500 feet. Here we go. Whoa!
Yeah. Water's too shallow.
What if it was?
Oh, it's nighttime. God damn it. Hi, zombie. You're gonna come try to fuck my shit up, aren't you? You got dick. My crops are looking nice. Ooh, some potatoes are done. And Fred's still here.
Whoa, potatoes, because those are so good, apparently.
I don't know if they're good or not, I just have potatoes, man. They're rare enough to get to drop from zombies.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They're actually pretty rare to drop from zombies.
Yeah, this cave
carrots are more rare.
A dead-end cave again. Dead-end.
Gotta hate those dead-end caves.
I'll just get the coal and leave.
I have a ton of iron. I gotta do something with all this cobble. I don't know. I don't want to build another portal. Okay, I need to save some space, so I'm turning all my redstone into blocks. Wait, do I have any more redstone in here? Yes, I do. Damn. I have redstone everywhere.
I just realized you can't make fires in this game, can you?
Huh?
Can you make fires yet?
What do you mean, like a flint steel?